Okay, dear students, today we will study about sign convention for the parameters related with mirrors. Sign convention for mirrors. Okay, here, so we know that for example, any type of mirror you can take, this is the concave mirror. And this is pole, focus, C is the center of curvature, double that of one. So you keep for example any object at this point, maybe here, right. So we know that the object is kept beyond center of curvature. Any beam of light rays passes through this one, passes through focus. And the light ray coming through focus will emerge as a parallel to the principal axis. So for example, the light ray submarine is this one. This is called image A dash and B dash. Here first point says that all the measurements should be done from the pole of the mirror. So this is the starting point of this one. This should be done from this pole of the mirror. This is the pole of the mirror that we should done from this point. And second point that the distances measured in the direction of light, in the direction of light will be taken as positive. The distance measured in the direction of light will be taken as positive and measured opposite to the direction of light will be taken as negative. That means for example, this is the object, so light is coming like this. So this is the object, the distance from pole to the object that will be taken as, that we call here U. An image formed at this point, this is called V is the image distance, and F is called focal length. Now distance measuring from this direction, in this one. So in this case, the U object distance will be, will be taken as negative here. Actually the light ray is coming like this, but we are measuring from this point to this point. We are going in this direction, so it's opposite to the direction of light, so it will be taken as negative. So here object distance is taken as negative, that is minus u. Okay, and similarly the distances above the principal axis, above the principal axis, the heights above the principal axis are positive and below the principal axis are negative. That means the height above this one, above this principal axis, that we keep here, that will become positive. The height below this principal axis will be taken as negative. So dear children, remember that this is the concave mirror and this is pole and focus, and C is the center of curvature. Here somewhere see the center of curvature. The distances measured in the direction of light will be taken as positive, and opposite direction of light will be taken as negative. So here object distance, we are measuring from this point to this point here u, and for the image distance, it will be from here to here. We are measuring in this direction, so that becomes minus, will becomes negative here. Sign is very important here, symbol is very important, so which will be useful for doing the problems. It's very much useful. Sign inverse will be followed for either convex mirrors, that can be of concave or convex mirrors. Very, very important. I hope you understood that. The first point says that all the measurements should be done from the pole of the mirror, and the distance measured in the direction of light, that in this direction, will be taken as positive plus symbol, and the measured opposite to the direction of light will be taken as negative. Therefore, we got u minus u, and image distance minus u. The heights above the principal axis, that will be taken as positive, and below the principal axis, that will be negative. Okay, thank you.